She was quite an instrument to play, so finely tuned, and if I touched her right, she made the most glorious sounds, raw, intense, absolutely delicious, noises of pleasure.